The only thing wrong with my big brother Charlie Brown is his lack of confidence. His inferiority and his lack of confidence. His stupidity, his inferiority and his lack of confidence. His cuntiness, his inferiority and his lack of confidence. This is my report on the past. The past has always interested people. I must admit, however, I don't know much about it. I wasn't there when it happened.
Happiness is a fleeting thing, Sally, but I think a man can come closer to it by directing the forces of his life to a single goal that he believes in. And I also feel like happiness isn't really a selfish thing either, because by achieving happiness himself, he can have others to find it too. Does that make sense to you?
We had spaghetti at our house 3 times this week.
What's the matter, Sally?
I don't know. I was jumping rope. Everything was fine. Suddenly, it all seems so fragile.
Are you mad at the ground? Are you mad at all the rocks? Are you mad at cars and buildings and roller skates and circuses and TV and bracelets?
You didn't mention jump ropes.
Are you mad at jump ropes?
I'm especially mad at stupid jump ropes. All right, Snoopy, time for rabbit chasing.
Oh, good grief.
Come on, Snoopy. It's a magnificent day for chasing rabbits. The air is clear, the sun is shining, the fields and woodlands lie open and inviting.
And it's such a magnificent day, why spoil it for the rabbits?
Come on, Snoopy. Why don't you be ashamed of yourself missing a perfectly good day like this? The scent is fresh, the trail is clear. Let's get out there and track us down a big old rabbit.
Well, I get the feeling she's determined.
All right, if that's what she wants, she might as well get her money's worth.
Attaboy, Snoopy, we have to see lots of game today. Go, 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 go! Oh, yeah, that's what you think. Oh, yeah, that's what you think.
What?
That's my new philosophy. Oh, yeah, that's what you think.
Well, why are you telling me?
What?
Why are you telling me?
Why are you telling me? I like it! That's good philosophy. Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? Why are you telling me? My new philosophy. The teacher gave it to you last week's homework. She said, Miss Sally Brown, your grades are going down. I could have told her.
Your new philosophy.
Miss B, I'm she,
Lucy,
a D,
a D.
why are you telling me? And that's my new philosophy.
That's your new philosophy.
Why are you telling me my new philosophy?
That's great, Sally. But I have to go practice Chopin's Nocturne in B flat minor.
No! But I like it. No! That's your philosophy. No! No! No!
But that's your new philosophy, huh?
Yes! I mean, no! Just like a busy bee, my new philosophy can fly from tree to tree and keep me moving. When life's a dizzy maze on alternating days, I choose a different phrase.
Your new philosophy.
Some philosophies are simple. Man cannot live by bread alone. Some philosophies are clear.
Leave your message at the sound of the tone.
Some philosophies begin choose, deciding what goes in it.
Some take a lifetime.
Mine take a minute.
But Sally, anything that takes only a minute can't be very lasting. For instance, it took Beethoven over 2 years to complete his brilliant Ninth Symphony.
No!
I can't stand it!
I can't stand it! I like it!
Just like a guarantee, my new philosophy, and things are sure to be a whole lot brighter.
Yeah, that's what you think. Why are you telling me? No, I can't stand it. Now life is free and easy. Each day is before the last day of our lives.
This is it! This is the last day! I've only got 24 hours left! Help me! Help me!
Clearly, some philosophies aren't for all people.
And that's my new philosophy! Yes!
Learning to whistle.
Tying your shoe for the very first time. Happiness is playing the drumming your own school
dance. And happiness is walking legend.
Happiness.